of gold I wear upon me by the white of the cloth. About my body bound by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the mighty virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I was young, I watched the knights go riding, their armor so bright and their glory bright. I was still, my hands were small, but my dreams lay large around me. And once the gold found me, I set out to gain my skill by the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth. About my body bound by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I was fledged, I served as I was able. I found worthy knights, and I asked to gain their ways. My form grew strong, sturdy plates I bound upon it. When I finally could don it, and the heavy sword could raise, by the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth. About my body bound by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I was grown, I followed into battle, warriors of legend, with my morkin at my side. My mind is calm, but my lessons moving through me, my foes cannot undo me with these masters as my guide. By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the weight of the cloth, about my body bound by the spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I was raised, I stood before my sovereign and my new kinsmen, and unto them gave my troth. My heart is bold, do my best I shall endeavor to defend this dream forever, which first took me to my oath. By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the weight of the cloth, about my body bound by my spurs on my heels, I do swear upon my honor to uphold the knightly virtues till I lay beneath the ground. When I was young, I watched the knights go riding, their armor so bright and their glory bright as still. My hands were small, but my dreams they did bind me. Now that the gold did find me, I shall ever heed its will. By the weight of the chain of gold I wear upon me, by the white of the cloth, about my body bound by the spurs.